Hi, I'm David Weck, and today I want to share with you why I believe that everyone should sprint. Sprinting has numerous benefits. First of all, it makes your whole body strong. It promotes the production of growth hormone, which is like the fountain of youth for your body. It improves body composition, increases your muscles and decreases your fat, and it's a form of injury prevention. So you'll create a stronger bone structure, stronger soft tissue, connective tissue, and it will help you with distance running. But even if you're not a runner, you should sprint. Now, I want to clarify right off the top that sprinting doesn't even have to refer to running. It just has to fast movement that you cannot sustain. Let's make that the simple definition of sprinting. So even if it's an aerodyne bicycle, sprint. You want to work hard. But for runners out there, especially you distance folks, what I recommend is that you must incorporate sprint workouts. Take at least one of your workouts each week, reduce your mileage, and increase your speed. Or put in intervals where you run faster than what you can sustain and then recover, faster than what you can sustain and then recover. That's the idea, and basically, the faster you go, the shorter the distance. A fantastic workout is a 30-second sprint interval followed by a 90-second rest. If you're to stack four of those, giving it an honest effort at 30 seconds, meaning after 30 seconds, you essentially have to stop, you will supercharge your metabolism, and you will make a more powerful athletic body when you do that workout. Fantastic way to do it. Of critical importance is that you have good form and technique. Watch my other tips, go to weckmethod.com to learn more, because you don't want to hurt yourself. So, if you're new to this, you haven't been doing it since you're a kid perhaps, what you want to do is don't worry about the rate of acceleration in the beginning. It's perfectly okay to ramp it up, and then get it up to speed that you can't sustain. If you're going to do a 30-second interval, think of it as three stages. The first 10 seconds is the ramp-up phase. The next 10 seconds is sort of, transition into fast. Last 10 seconds, all out to the level that's appropriate for you. Rest, do it again. You do it 2 to 3 times a week and you will feel tremendous benefits in your body. If you're a distance runner, you're going to increase your anaerobic threshold, which will just make you a faster runner over that long distance, and there will be less repetitive stress. Because if you plod along at a slow distance and you never sprint, your bones will actually become more porous and you'll never have that speed and power. You won't have the ability to kick at the end and really win that race or get your best time. So adding sprints into your running workouts will make you a better distance runner, and obviously make you a better sprinter. And for general fitness, it's one of the best things that you can possibly do for your body. Sprint. Sprint hard, sprint smart, have at it. I'll see you next time.